Look at me. Look how tired you are. Baby, you can't keep doing this. Tell me, why won't you sleep? Why won't you go to bed with me? You always insist on staying awake and doing stuff. I know you like playing games and doing your little hobbies and stuff, but you should really come to bed. Is it because you like to escape with all this stuff? It's okay. Maybe I can help relax you. I know just the thing that might help. So, are you coming to bed or not? Your boyfriend really misses you. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. You decide, baby. Are you gonna come to bed with me? Or am I gonna have to make you? Fine. Where's your blanket? Because I need it. I'm gonna pick you up and wrap you in this blanket and force you to come to bed with me. You look so tired, babe, so I'm not taking no for an answer. Just watch me do it. Come here. Let me wrap you up like a little baby. You're not going anywhere. Now you're light, baby. Come with me. You look cute like this. Let me drop you onto the bed. See, that wasn't so bad. Now get under those covers and let your boyfriend melt all your stress away. Now you can relax, you baby. I think I'm pretty good at looking after you. Especially after all these sleepless nights you've had. Let me get in next to you. Little cutie. Is that nice in there? Yeah, it feels good laying in bed. I thought so. This is what you've been missing out on. Well, you've been playing your games and doing other stuff. You've been missing out on all these cuddles, baby. Come here, cutie. Snuggle really close to me. Since you've been struggling to sleep recently, I thought I could. Lightly and gently brush your hair. I know I always find it really nice when you do that to me. So I thought I could do it for you for a little change. Mm. turn on your side. And I'll be behind you like this. And don't brush your hair, okay? You just relax. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Keep doing this until you fall asleep. Okay. Good. Sleep well, baby. I'll know when you're sleeping because you'll be breathing really heavy. It's okay. I'm gonna let you rest now.